What's going on?
Copier doesn't work.
Let me check it out.
All
right. Right here's your problem.
Thanks, Answer Man.
Hey, that's what I do.
So today's question comes to us from Bryan Johnson from Salt Lake City, Utah. Bryan says, hey, can I program my machine to shut down automatically every night? My guys are always leaving them on. Bryan, it's super easy. Let's get out to the factory and I'll show you how to do it. So Bryan, here's how you do it. It's easy. Let's go into settings. And what you want to do is come over here to power settings. Setting one and setting two are the two you're looking for. So the first one, auto power off timer, is simply in minutes. How many minutes after you're done working do you want the machine to start powering off? It's a simple number. Let's say I want 10 minutes. 10, enter, and you're done. If the machine sits idle for 10 minutes, it'll start powering down. Now don't worry, it'll give you a warning. You've got 30 seconds to press any key and disable that. The other way to do it, right here, setting two, power off at M30. So you got an M30 at the end of your program. If you enable this, simply using the right arrow and turn it on, after an M30, the machine will begin to power off 15 seconds after the program ends. Bryan, thanks for the question. If any of you have questions, send it to answerman@haascnc.com. Because if you've got questions, I've got the answer. Thanks for watching.